So, what's up, guys? Back to another one. In this one, we are gonna react to Armenia's representation song for Eurovision 2022. The song is under the name "Snap" by Rosa Linn. Armenia, in the previous year, if I remember right, didn't send a song in the competition. Anyways, let's react to this song, and I'm going to tell you my opinion later.
These memories will fade and never do. Turns out people lie. They said to snap your fingers, as if it was really that easy for me to get over you. I just need time. Snapping one. I'm writing a song. Said this is the last one. How many last songs are left?
Okay.
Since June 22nd, my heart's been on fire. I've been spending my nights in the rain trying to put it out. So I'm snapping one, two. Talking to people before I snap, snap, snap. Oh, I might stop talking to people before I snap. Snapping one, two. Where are you?
That was really, really deep. The song, I got a big touching from Last of Us music, you know, from this song. The genre, I guess, for this song is more to the side of country, okay? Like the Iceland song actually is, which truly loved. I also love this one. I really like the visuals in this video. We are gorgeous. Rosa definitely has a great voice. I could not wait to see how the visuals are gonna be in the live performance. The song overall is it's really good. I hope I'm gonna see this in the finals. And guess. We need Armenia every year in the competition, okay? So, great choice by Armenia. really deep song. I really like it. So that's all for me, guys. Please tell me your opinion about this song in the comments below. Do you think this song could be in the finals? Please tell me also that. And that's all for me. Please do not forget to subscribe and share. I'll see you later, guys.